This is episode 3, right, Joe? On the Beachers. We're moving Joe back into his apartment. We're moving Joe into his apartment. It's moving day. Joe, where you at? We gotta get a thumbnail.
Oh, what's up?
Tremaine, what you doing?
It's so sunny.
I grew up in this city called Virginia Beach. It's more like a town than it is a city. I have a good group of friends here. We go all the way back to high school. There's not a whole lot to do here, but we made it work somehow. Strange group of friends. We're all a little bit off, I think. A lot has changed since high school. Over the years, the friend group has gotten smaller and smaller. As of right now, there's 3 of us left here. There's Alex, there's Aaron, and then there's me. I'll just put Joe in there because Joe kind of pops up sometimes. Now me, Aaron, and Alex are going to be back here in Virginia Beach for the entire summer. So I thought maybe we could just hang out like we used to. Back in high school. This is gonna be fun. Welcome to the Beaches. Oh shit.
Never driven one of these before.
Nope. It's like riding a bike.
No, it's not.
Try to take it from the bottom, Joe.
There you go. Oh shit.
Pivot, Joe. Pivot.
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 Pivot, Joe. Pivot. Pivot. Pivot, Joe. Jeez. We look so much worse than we did coming.
Joe and his moving associates.
Your butthole feels good, Joe?
It feels like I got penetrated by fucking someone with chlamydia.
No, that's too much.
That's not too much, Joe.
That's half jack.
That is not half jack. It's like 40%.
The entire thing is jack.
No, it's not. How did the Beachers do tonight, Joe?
I have no clue.
Okay. Joe doesn't have pants on right now. It's the next morning, and we're both a little bit hungover. Joe kept ordering Jaeger bombs. Bro, you ordered Jaeger bombs for everybody. Joe made it home last night, though. Joe walked home. You came home, and you were trying to set up more stuff. You made it. You made it home. Joe and I put 25 down on Belgium to win. Oh, Italy's winning. There's plus 5 minutes left in the game.
Oh my gosh.
He's wasting time. He lost.
Oh, shit, man.
We've been working on Joe's apartment. We made a lot of progress.
We got Wi-Fi and internet, so that's all that matters.
Yeah, we have Wi-Fi and internet. Joe, it looks good, man. We made a collective decision not to go out tonight. Right?
Oh, we made a collective decision, but we'll give you an update in like 3 hours.
I think this is day 4, Joe. We're back in Joe's apartment. We did not go out last night. We went up to Joe's rooftop.
We were good.
Well, Joe, not so much.
There you go, from this wall, so take that. You gotta take it, man.
I'm trying to get around the bed, Joe. 12 feet?
12 feet.
Okay.
Don't let go of that.
I'm not.
I want it to snap.
Oh my god, it's caught.
It is 4 a.m. Joe is sleeping. I literally just got home. The bar / club closed at like 2. We left at 3:30. I was trying to find an Uber to come back, but there's no Ubers. So I went to the after party with my friends. There was no after party. It was a house and they were like, we drank all the beers. I was like, I just want to go home. After leaving 4 hours, I won some money. I did. Me. They were just throwing out dollar bills off the stage at the club. And let me tell you something. I'm not afraid to dive on money. Hey, if you're gonna throw out dollar bills, I'm gonna dive on dollar bills. I came out losing like $34. But you know what? I still made up 7, so. Do you know how hard it is to catch dollar bills at a club? It's very hard.